What's up everybody, KagZ Gaming here with a new episode of TH11 Warbase Link for you. It's an amazing base, it's from the CWL. Show you on the episode how the base performed. If you want to support the channel or you want to see custom built bases, check the channel membership. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, turn the bell for all notifications so you won't miss any base in the future. Leave a like, leave a comment. And let's begin with the base. As you can see, it's an anti 3-star design, so the attacker starting from the right side from the town hall wants to take it with a queen and grand warden walk. Infernos are on multi, so basically most of the defenses including the queen and the king is in the middle of the base. So the anti 3-star design was meant to make the attacker to invest everything on the town hall on the outside, and he cannot 3-star when he reach inside with the rest of the troops. So let's see if it's working here. Not sure why he didn't use a wall breaker so they can take the eagle artillery if they're on the outside. Using it too late. And I don't think, yeah, the little bomb took it. Now the CC troops are out, the multi inferno attacking the queen. Don't think she can survive yet. He needed to use the queen ability before, you know, using the stone slammer with the rest of the troops from the left side of the base. He just need, if he's going for 2 stars, he just need to get a 50%. Caught up in a tornado trap there. Getting hit by the multi inferno and the CC troops. Nobody is taking them. The dragon is still alive. Using the jump there, all the giants are inside with the P.E.K.K.A. Yeah, the stone slammer didn't survive much. Using the king ability from the outside. Yeah, looks like the multi inferno is doing a really good job. Very good against the hybrid, against the witches. Yeah, as you can see, the base prevented from going inside. Stopped all the attack. They couldn't get the second inferno. Didn't take the eagle artillery. Most of the base still there, most of the defenses. So 69%, 2 stars. Now let's watch the second replay from the CWL. From war number 7. This time, different army, using mostly from the air, but still a queen walk or a grand warden walk, let's see. Took the blowers with the lightning spells. Okay, deployed the baby dragon, so the baby dragon will probably, you know, I don't think he can take the town hall. The archer tower will finish him. Maybe we'll deploy another one. Yeah, so he's using the baby dragon to take the town hall, okay. Let's see what's the next step. Got a dragon, 1 electro, and 13 minions with 4 balloons and the lava hound, okay. That's pretty weird army comp. Don't see enough damage from all those troops. Maybe he's counting on the heroes. Another baby, the electro dragon, and another baby on the other side, and a dragon. That's really weird. I really like to know if he ever has success with this attack strategy. Grand Warden with the queen. So most likely with the king on the other side. Still didn't deploy the five healers. Stone Slammer on the Eagle Artillery. With 1 Hog Rider. Probably the Hog Rider is for the CC. Let's see what's inside of the Stone Slammer. Electro Dragon. Okay. Yeah. Pretty much vanished in 1 second. because of the dragon with the multi inferno. Now the queen is struggling there. Probably she will survive, but now, yeah, using the Grand Warden ability. If he didn't use the Grand Warden ability, London's queen would probably take her. Now deploying all the minions on top of the multi inferno. Okay, that's pretty okay because the inferno is attacking the healers. Using the queen ability now. And she can't survive, obviously. Wall breakers. Some balloons from the bottom, but pretty much she can't do anything. Using the rage on them instead of the king. Okay. Really weird. And you got 56%. Not sure how you got the 50%. I think that's a 1-star attack. So 56%, 2 stars, great base, definitely try it out. Copy link will be in the description. Thank you very much for watching and I will see you on the next of Clash of Clans video. See ya!